With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see this question that the incorrect statement regarding 2 molar MgCl2 aqueous solution is or are, and the density of the solution is given as 1.09 gram per ml. We have to find what are the incorrect statements, if any. Then if we proceed with our answer, then first of all, molarity of MgCl2 is given as 2 molar. This is what we have given. So what does this imply? This implies that 2 moles of MgCl2 are present in 1 liter of solution. Why? Because molarity is number of moles of solute in solution upon volume of solution. Since it is given as 2 molar, so if we have 1 liter of solution, then it has 2 moles of MgCl2. This is what it implies. So mass of MgCl2 is going to be 1000 ml, that is the volume, 1000 ml, into the density, that is 1.09 gram per ml. Why? Because density is mass upon volume, so mass is volume into density, and on calculating this it is 1090 grams. This is mass of MgCl2, this is mass of solution, because we have given the density of solution, so we will have mass of solution. So mass of solution is there. Now the molality of MgCl2 is going to be represented by small m, is going to be number of moles upon mass of solvent, that is 1090, mass of solution, sorry, 1090. It is in grams, so we will convert it in kilogram, that is divided by 1000. So on calculating, it comes out to be 1.83486 molal. So this is the molality. Now we have got molality, and why we have got molality? Because it is easy to calculate molality from molality. So the molality of Cl atom, since 1 MgCl2 has 2 Cl, so the molality of Cl will be 2 times molality of MgCl2, and that we have calculated as this. So multiplied by 2, we will get 3.66972 molal. Since molality of Cl is 3.6697 and in option 1 it is given 4.44, so it is incorrect, therefore 1 is incorrect. Now we will proceed further. So if we see the mass of solute, the mass of solute will be 2 moles, that is MgCl2, 2 moles is present, and the molar mass multiplied by the molar mass of MgCl2, that is 24 for Mg, and for Cl2 it is 31. So since moles is mass upon volume, I am writing here down, since moles is mass upon molar mass, therefore mass will be moles into molar mass, that we are calculating, and it comes out to be 190 gram. This is the moles of solute or moles of mass of MgCl2. So mass of solvent will be mass of solution, that is 1090, minus mass of solute, that is 190, and it comes out to be 900 grams. So mass of solvent is also calculated. So number of moles of solvent will be mass of solvent, that is 900, and since solvent is water, so molar mass will be 18, molar mass of water is 18, and it comes out to be 50. So moles of solvent is 50. Now if we calculate the mole fraction of MgCl2, so the mole fraction represented by x of MgCl2 will be moles of MgCl2, that is 2, divided by total moles, that is moles of MgCl2 plus moles of solvent, that is 50. So it comes out to be 0.0386. This is the mole fraction of MgCl2. And if we see the options, then option says that 0.035. So it is also incorrect. Hence, option 2 is also incorrect. Now we'll see for option 3. So what we have is concentration of MgCl2 in weight by volume, percent weight by volume will be mass of MgCl2, that is 190 gram, upon volume of solution, that is 1 liter or 1000 ml, and then multiplied by 100. Find the percentage, it will be 19%. We are finding the percent, so it is 19%. And in option, it is given 19%, so it is correct. So option 3 is correct. 3 is correct. And the last option, we have to calculate concentration of MgCl2 in ppm, parts per million, ppm. So mass of solute, that is 190, upon mass of solution, that is 1090 gram, into 10 to the power 6, because we have to calculate in millions, so 10 to the power 6 is multiplied, and it comes out to be 17.43 into 10 to the power 4 ppm. But in the option, it is given 19 into 10 to the power 4, so this is also incorrect. So option 4 is incorrect. So only option 3 is correct, otherwise all the options are incorrect, and we had to find the incorrect statement. Therefore option 1 is incorrect, option 2 is incorrect, and option 4 is incorrect, and that is the solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.